Can wearing a hat cause hair loss? The answer is no. Wearing a hat won't cause you hair loss or to go bald. In fact, there's no reputable scientific research that suggests that wearing a hat plays any role in hair loss. This is actually just a myth. However, since wearing a hat can mess up your hair, it might make certain signs of hair loss more obvious. For example, one of the most common early signs of hair loss is excessive hair shedding. While it's normal to lose 50 to 100 hairs a day, people with hair loss might shed significantly more than this amount on a daily basis. If you're starting to lose your hair, there's a good chance you'll notice stray hairs inside your hat when you take it off. While it might look like your hat is causing you to lose hair, this is just a coincidence. When stray hairs don't collect inside your hat, they'll build up on your pillowcase, in the drain of your shower, or in other areas. Another reason many people associate hat wearing with hair loss is that wearing a hat can give your hair a flat and messy appearance, especially when you wear a hat for a long time. When your hair is messy, things like a receding hairline or baldness around the crown, the area at the top of your head, can become more visible, making your hair loss more obvious. This doesn't mean that your hat is causing hair loss. Instead, it may simply make a receding hairline or other signs of hair loss easier to notice. Now, the question arises, if wearing a hat is not responsible for hair loss, then what actually is? Hair loss is usually caused by a variety of factors, including age, genetics, lifestyle, medication, medical changes, and hormonal changes. For women specifically, there are a couple more things that can cause hair loss over time. Overstyling hair and using hairstyles such as tight ponytails and braids can trigger a form of alopecia, called traction alopecia, caused by the continuous pulling on the roots. Doing too many harsh treatments such as perms and hot oil frequently can also cause hair loss due to follicle damage. If a follicle gets damaged, it develops a scar. That scar prevents new hair from growing back. Hope you did get some value out of our today's video. If you really did, hit subscribe button, press the bell icon in order to get regular updates from our channel.